Why could I sit down and loosen my belt and get all over again?
There's one more piece of camel pad in my wants.
So it's good to have you back home, Sophia.
You sure you don't want that day?
I don't know.
All right, ready? Talk. Let's go outside so she can bring us dress.
Just hold your horses, Albert. I got something to say, and I might as well say it now. Grady and me is leaving today, and Celia is coming with us.
She what?
Celia is coming to Memphis to live with me and Grady.
No, she's not. What's wrong with you?
Was no damn dirty dogs, what's wrong? It's time for me to leave you and enter into creation.
Oh, my dead body.
What dead body? You just the welcome man I need.
You're talking crazy.
You took my sister Nettie away from me. You hid her letters for all those years when you knew she was the only one in the world that loved me. But my Nettie alive in Africa. And my kids are with Nettie in Africa. And when they get home, all us gonna get together and we gonna whoop your ass! No, don't be a nice hawker! Your daddy made my life hell on earth. He ain't nothing but some dead horse shit.
You're ugly! You're a woman!
And you two get these dishes. Y'all think I'm